Hello. I just want to say a few things about sophisticated romance today. And I believe that we all desire more romance in the world. And that when we do so, we can learn to create romance in our own lives and in our relationships, because we are romance minded. And I think it's important now more than ever that we create romance in our lives in a way that is self-perpetuating. In other words, we become used to a romantic world once again, and we become used to a sophisticated being able to have an open heart and an open mind as far as romance is concerned, because romance is generated from within us, and it's not something that we can only expect from other people. But when we are romantically minded, other people are more likely to respond to that. And also, we are more likely to be able to see romantic actions from other people, because often it's in the smallest of gestures where romance is hidden. It might be that light touch on the hand. It might be someone offering to put their jacket around us. It might be in the way someone is looking at us. It might be in that little caring action that someone has remembered to do, but which uplifts our heart and fills us with joy. Nevertheless, all these are romantic actions. And we've been socialized to only see romance on a screen. But romance, true romance, happens in everyday life. And really, it's open to us to identify when that has happened, and also, importantly, to create romance from our own romantic hearts. Stay safe and very happy. Bye-bye.